All right, so the 2021 NBA draft was tonight, and for Warriors fans, it was pretty exciting. We had two lottery picks, so, you know, had two opportunities to pick young stars. We had the 7th pick and the 14th pick, and I mean, I think both were pretty good when it was all said and done. The Warriors drafted two guys, obviously. You know, a lot of people thought we'd make a trade. I thought, myself, we might make a trade. You know, Bradley Beal, Pascal Siakam were two guys that were kind of being talked about, maybe potential trade offers for those two picks. But, you know, the Warriors did end up drafting Jonathan Kuminga and Moses Moody with the 7th and 14th picks, respectively. So, Kuminga is 18 years old. He averaged 14.8 points per game and 7.2 rebounds and 2.8 assists during his time. He played for the Ignite. They're a G League team, so, you know, he had some experience against actual NBA, you know, former players, and I think he's a pretty good player. You know, he's a pretty big guy. I guess the only downside to him is he's not the best shooter, but I see him as a forward, and so, you know, he's pretty good. I think, you know, he has a lot of potential, and I think a lot of people are saying the Warriors won this draft, and I actually agree. I think the Warriors, you know, had the upper hand in this draft. I mean, there was kind of the consensus, you know, number one pick, Cade Cunningham, obviously, but, you know, there were a lot of guys like, you know, Kuminga, who were not talked about as much, but are still really good. I mean, Kuminga at certain points was talked about to be the best player in this draft class, and obviously, you know, we'll see how that turns out, but, you know, I think he's really good. He's a forward, like I said. You know, he, you know, will take time to develop, like most draftees, but I think, you know, he's going to fit well. And I think, you know, another reason why people thought the Warriors might trade their picks is because, you know, Curry, you know, kind of needs to be surrounded by more vets. And, you know, getting rookies is good, but not always a solution. So we'll see how that works out. I think, you know, we'll play it by ear and see how it works. You know, we have Wiseman, we have other young guys. But I'm happy Kuminga's a Warrior. And I think, you know, he's a big dude. He's 6'7", 220 pounds. And, you know, he has G League experience. I'm excited for, you know, what there is to come. There is some backlash regarding him, you know, people saying that, you know, Steph Curry isn't getting enough help. But I think, you know, it's a good pick. So that was our 7th pick. And then you have our next one, which was Moses Moody. He's 6'6". He's a guard. He went to Arkansas. I played for the Razorbacks. And, you know, he's pretty good player from what I've heard. I think he was kind of a steal because he dropped down to the 14th pick. There were some surprises in this pick, in this draft, because, you know, some guys got picked earlier than expected. Some guys got picked later. And I think Moody kind of got picked a little bit later than I expected, because I heard his name coming up a lot. And, you know, this guy seems pretty talented. Davion Mitchell, a guy that I talked about the Warriors might getting, didn't end up falling to the Warriors because they took, you know, they took Kuminga with the 7th pick. So Davion Mitchell was not the guard they ended up getting, but they did get Moses Moody. Like I said, he's 6'6". You know, he's just a really good, you know, playmaker, from what I've heard. I think it's a low risk pick because, you know, he's probably going to be backup guard to Curry or Clay anyways. So he's going to have time to learn from these veterans. But I think, you know, he's very talented from what I've seen. And I think he was, pretty good. He only played one season, at Arkansas. But I think, you know, this is a good pick. I think the Warriors got two guys that they can build around. And I think, you know, although we didn't trade, I think these are still good picks. But yeah, Moses Moody and Kuminga, both good picks. I mean, you know, I think, like I said, a lot of people are backlashing the fact that, you know, the Warriors didn't trade for a veteran. And I think, you know, that might have been the smarter decision. But with rookies, you know, there's always good, you know, draft capital in these guys when you have these lottery picks. So I think, you know, they were good picks. You know, if I were the Warriors, I probably would have picked the same guys. But yeah, I like these picks. Let me know your thoughts on these picks. Jonathan Kuminga and Moses Moody, forward and guard. And at picks 7 and 14. Very interesting draft. And yeah, so see you guys later, and yeah, go Warriors.